Welcome back to Fox After Breakfast. I'm here with Wild Orchid and Stacy, Stephanie, and Renee, whose Valentine's Day we've taken care of with Dr. Ruth. Ron Fair is at the piano. This CD, which I'm holding in my hand, will be available in stores in March. The hit song Off It, you already know what you're going to do at night, I pray, and right. You have another song to be. It was released this week, right?
Yes, Talk to Me.
Talk to Me.
Yeah.
This, now, at Night, I Pray, you first recorded in your mother's closet?
Yeah, we wrote the song with my brother, Bobby Sandstrom. We recorded it at my house at like 2 in the morning in my parents' closet to absorb the echo and everything. So.
Well, I can now officially say, here they are out of the closet to sing for you. Wild Orchid, take it away.
So long, and this room. Feels so cold, no one to care, and no one to hold, no, yet the Lord knows that I'm needing somebody like you, just like you. Can you see the passion burning in my eyes? I long to feel your body next to mine, yeah. Near you now, the secret way I feel for you. Would you come running to me? Would you turn away and not afraid? So lay me down to sleep, pray to get the will,
and then I'll pray.
It will be mine, oh mine,
and I'll be yours away.
But until that day comes, I'm not afraid. If all my prayers were answered, our hearts would be in a rapture, or we would find a heaven. And inside each other's arms, this lonely room would finally see the sunshine grow. But until that day, every night I'll pray, I'll get down on my knees, I'll get down on my knees, crying, we hope and pray.
So
lay me down to sleep, I pray.
Yours.
But until that day comes, and night I'll pray.
Wild Orchid.
That's great. That is the best song that started in the closet I've ever heard.